show. It's Young Spray, Mr. RTM. You're locked into www.linkuptv.co.uk. Dunno, home of the real G's. See me? Young Spray, Mr. RTM. Just finished the Link Up Behind Bars thing. It was a bit hot in there still, but we got there in the end. I got Article 2 dropping like next month. Then I got Invisible Tears coming out, end of the year album. But yeah, I just been doing me, to be fair. Well, Article 2 is just a street CD, innit, really. Invisible Tears is a bit more, got different aspects to it, got a couple little commercial too, but it's still got madness in there still, so. And a lot of people buying the stuff from like, most different country, but you got a few London people buying it. Got the snapbacks now, you know what I mean? Snapbacks, boom. Yeah, I got a trim. No more afro, no more run that out madness. It's a trim, fade, sweet again. Good to go, you get me? But yeah, if you want to buy any of that, the vest, t-shirts, anything you see me rocking, that's www.realofthemost.com. That's for anything really, the CDs, you can get anything from there. Think, you know what, yeah, I'm proud of the scene, you know, because from when we first got in the scene to now, I think it's blowing up a lot. There's a lot of people paying a lot of interest in UK rap, and I feel privileged to be one of the first to start talking this gangster shit, you see me? You know what, well, when I was in school, we didn't have internet and all of that. We had to actually go and look for people and find them and smash their faces. I'm only joking, but I don't care about all of that. That's just, you know what I mean? This internet's a place for anyone. Anyone can go there, write what you want to write. No one ain't gonna know who you are. Like, you're probably just some nerd. Like, whatever. Anyway, you know what I mean? My top three. Do you know what, I can't really, I don't want to say a top three because there's so many, there's bare different rappers that are doing their thing, you get me? I'm obviously my nigga Fex, Fecky, GLC, Giggs, you can't style Giggs, DV, Squeaks, you know what, I ain't even heard Squeaks, but I've heard he's doing his thing, Jay Spears, there's bare different artists, you know what I mean? Like, as far as I'm concerned, yeah, it's a good thing. The more people, it's a good thing, innit? Jaja, everyone's just, you know what I mean? Before, it was only a couple people. Now, it's a scene. There's a scene, Teflon. I could go on for ages, English, like, there's bare different names, but, you know what I mean? @young_spray, follow me, you know what I mean? I'm always saying mad things throughout the day, make you laugh, you know what I mean? So, follow me. I'm not as bad as you've heard, you know what I mean? I'm a normal person. Like, you know what I mean?